Are you a renko lover who enjoys following the trend, or do you prefer a straightforward yet efficient approach to your trades? If the answer is yes, then King Kong Trading RK is your solution. Let's begin by examining the signals generated by the King Kong Trading RK system for NinjaTrader 8. You'll quickly notice that the signals from this renko system are both simple and highly effective, making it accessible and valuable for traders of all levels, whether you're a seasoned pro or new to the world of trading analysis. On the left side of the screen, you'll notice a trend signal indicating a market downtrend. Subsequently, sell signals will be chosen to align with this trend. Upon noticing the uptrend signal on the left side of the screen, we can determine that the market is in an upward trend, prompting the selection of buy signals. Continuing to apply the follow the trend principle, here are the selected signals. I intentionally select a market phase that is both continuous and lengthy to demonstrate the impartiality of King Kong Trading RK's signals, enabling you to evaluate the system's signals firsthand. An advantage of the King Kong Trading RK system is its versatility across various trading styles, from scalping to day trading or swing trading. By incorporating solar wind RK acting as a signal filter in this system, reversal signals from multi-osc obos overlap are turned into pullback signals. This allows you to enjoy higher rewards. If you observe the market phase closely, you probably noticed signals that made the cut and those that didn't. Curious about the reasons? Let's delve into the roles of each indicator and the trading method used in the King Kong Trading RK system. Within this NinjaTrader 8 trading system, Solar Wind RK informs you about the market trend and presents zones where you can identify entry signals. Multi-osc obos overlap generates entry signals. The overbought oversold thresholds of MFI, RSI, and stochastic, integrated into multi-osc obos overlap, are intentionally set to 50. This adjustment is made to convert the reversal signals of multi-osc obos overlap into pullback signals. Here are MFI, RSI, and stochastic, the triple oscillators that generate entry signals. This is a downtrend signal generated by Solar Wind RK. Additionally, by observing the pink trailing stop, you can tell that the market is currently in a downtrend phase. As you can see, even though there is a sell signal here, which aligns with the current downtrend, it doesn't make the cut because its signal candle fails to enter the zone defined by the trend vector and trailing stop of Solar Wind RK. For a clearer picture, I'll illustrate the area defined by the trend vector and trailing stop of Solar Wind RK on the chart. You can observe that only entry signals whose signal candles intersect with the zone defined by the trend vector and trailing stop of Solar Wind are selected. Here's a special case. Although the signal candle falls outside the zone determined by the trend vector and trailing stop of Solar Wind RK, it is selected because the reversal candle just before it lies within the zone. Now, it's time for you to put into practice the trading rules employed in the NinjaTrader 8 King Kong Trading RK system. Identify which signals are chosen and which ones are not. To exit your position quickly when the market moves unfavorably, remember to place stops on the trailing stop of Solar Wind RK above or below signal candles. In this specific case, place it above the signal candle. Now, I am going to add the NinjaTrader 8 ordering tool super fast one click. the ordering tool draws a line and lets you know what the price is at the cursor location anywhere on the chart. To place buy stop orders, simply press and hold the control key while clicking the left mouse button. Repeat the same action for buy limit orders. To initiate sell orders, press and hold the Alt key while clicking the left mouse button. And that wraps up for this video. Don't forget to like and hit the subscribe button to stay updated with our new products. Thank you for watching the video.